Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Apple stock. We can see here today that's formed a green candle with equal upper shadow and a lower shadow and with a very normal trading volume. So for this pattern, we just sit above the T-line, so it will continue to go higher. In midterm, the uptrend channel kept intact. Thank you.